This is a lovely little unusual box, 1930s, in the shape of a stack of books. You've got a burr walnut centre, mahogany ends, and then you've got satinwood cross banding, and then a maple inset between. It's on an ebonised base, and then when you turn it to the end, you've got two linen tabs, and the drawers are all wonderful cedar lined. Dates the 1930s and was originally made as a cigar box, but it could be used for gents jewellery box, just a nice quirky box, and a really good deal. Thank you.